the minimum wage, you know, has to change, and even Joe Scarborough said yesterday that this has gotten, you know, at least out of control, and he is criticizing his own party for being opposed to increasing the minimum wage. $10.25 an hour is not enough, but that's, that may be the best we can hope for if we're able to get it through. We've got to get people in that will stand up. And as I said, the money I didn't get from McDonald's was the proudest money I didn't get. As happy as I can be. And you know, I'll never ever walk in there again. Not that I was going. Let me just say again, thank all of you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. It's a connection with the labor that's a natural kind of thing for me. I didn't have to make any political adjustments to be connected with labor.